Yes, don't go overzealous in your gay gardens.